Yo, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, here with a quick video on updating the Yamaha CP73. Just got it in. Always want to check the firmware, so there is a new update. This one adds some MIDI control. You can see this MIDI control delay. But the main thing I want to check out is there's some new voices and some new live set sounds. So some new presets and stuff that is going to load on there. So you just download the file, similar to how you updated the Montage. You just download the file and then copy it to a thumb drive. So I got it copied into a thumb drive right now, and then I'll just, once it's copied over, I'll put the thumb drive in the actual CP73 and go into the update mode. So there's the actual file. So now I'm gonna plug this into the CP73 so I can update it. All right, so I have the USB drive in the back of the CP73. So what I gotta do is, while I power it on, you hold menu and store. So there's the current version. If I hit enter, it should let me go in. So now it's telling you everything's going to be initialized. That's fine. And now it's updating. So as you can see right now, we're on 8 out of 19. So it's updating all the wave data. All right, now it says completed, so I can turn it off. Here's the current version. Just go into the menu and double check it. So if I just hit menu, go to version info, here we go, 1.10. So that's how you update. Really straightforward, easy to do. Just download it, put it on a USB drive. When you start it up, you got a whole menu and store, and then just follow the prompts. This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, showing you how to update the CP73. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you dig it. I definitely appreciate it. If you're looking for sample packs, presets, plugins, and things like that, stop by the Sounds and Gear shop. It definitely helps support the channel and the site. Till next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.